Well, this is the Shantytown Freemason Hall. Coast, there's a lot of history in here. Now, Freemasons have been on the West Coast from 1860 onwards, proudly supporting the Westland District. There we go, folks. I'm at Shantytown, and this is just one of the displays that you can come and see. Lots of history all trapped up here, old photos. I mean, look at that. That's actually quite stunning. So when you come home, hey, come and have a look. Put 4 hours aside, come and have a wander. We'll catch you later.